Sheboygan police solved a hit and run before they ever left the scene. That's because the driver returned to the intersection of North 14th Street and Michigan Avenue. The 58-year-old Sheboygan man who was hit is expected to recover. The 37-year-old driver from Plymouth was arrested for OWI causing injury. Police have now referred those charges to the Sheboygan County District Attorney's Office.